Here is now for consideration of amendment to the ordinance for establishing motion procedures for Valdosta Fire Department. Quick history, Valdosta Fire Department currently has an internal motion process that has been successful over the course of the years promoting employees. However, the current promotion process needs to be updated to meet the current fire service standards for all positions to ensure that Valdosta Fire Department employees and department has an equitable process. Facts and issues is that there are several reasons why the department seeks to improve the promotional procedures. With the new promotional process, Valdosta Fire Department is establishing standards of providing a consistent and equitable process for all positions. We provide the succession matrix that is a guideline for future and employees that are looking to advance their careers. It's also enhanced education opportunities as well. The new additions and new recommendations will include adding the fire forward position, the training officer position, and the assistant chief position. Previous policy did not have any requirements for those positions. We're asking that you approve this in ordinance. We have highlighted all the changes in red. We're asking you to select option one. I'll be more than happy to answer any questions.
Any questions?
I didn't ask this question too, since I probably should have. The fourth position you're talking about, how do you determine those four, like the assistant chief, the training officer, I think? How do you make that decision?
As far as adding to the policy?
Yes.
What we try to do is make sure that we have a map for all rank positions. And the fourth position was a position that was added when we had the contract social study. They added that position for a lead driver, which is still in. For a sergeant, the sergeant's not there. And the training officer is a new position that was approved by council in the last in this year's budget. So we're adding that because our training division, the training hours is increasing and providing more training, so we need to add more position for that. So we also want to put that in this plan as well. And the assistant chief position has been approved for 2 years. We've had the position, but we never had any guidelines or requirements for it. So we wanted to make sure we establish some requirements for that. So any future firefighter that wants to be assistant chief or fire chief, the requirements are already there and there are no steps we need to take to be a chief officer.
Very good. And just curious, and I should have asked this the other night as well, Chief. Does this also make a positive step towards maintaining your ISO number?
It does, but it's going to impact us more as we move towards graduation. One requirement for accreditation is to have a succession plan in place. And some of the requirements that we're offering for our fire officers, it helps ISO because ISO comes in. They want to see how many of your company officers have fire officer one training. So this plan does have that in place. But as far as accreditation, it also helps as well because they want to actually see a document that shows that you have a succession plan in place for your officers. So it's going to help with ISO and it also helps.
We plan within what, 24 months to be standing here and having that same kind of celebration of the accreditation.
That's our goal. Our goal is in 2019. That's when they'll have the next conference close to us in Atlanta. So we're hoping in 2019, the fall of 2019, that we can go before the commission and seek our accreditation.
Chief, I'm on the workforce development board for the GMA. And one of the things that we have been looking at and studying the succession plans because cities have so many problems with that they don't plan the secessions. I applaud you for doing this and for coming to those positions.
Thank you. We already have three departments that's on standby, so if this is approved, I'll be sending this because they want to follow the same things that we're doing here by us.
All right, any other questions? Chief, on this? If not, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Mayor, I offer a motion to approve the request as submitted.
Second.
We have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, the same sign. Motion carries.
Thank you.
Thank you.